Here's a close-up of setting the Magnum power clip. As you can see, it is attached to the log securely. The trap is attached through the screw. Even distance out. Go ahead and you start here. One side or the other, totally your choice. Right here, I catch the bottom of the clip, top of the key. Position the trigger on the dog, setting it, making sure your safeties are safe. Turn it to the position that you would like, and then release. Remove the safeties, let them go all the way down to the base, and hang, and you're set and ready.